Hi, I'm Andre and we're from The Hidden Good. Today we're going to surprise nurses from Ward 28 at Changi General Hospital. The reason why we're doing this is because these nurses have done something for me and my grandparents and I feel like I want to give back to them. So this is it.
So to come dressed in a nice uniform, saying that the directors of nursing will be coming along with the chief nurse.
Before we entered the room, they said that it was a complaint by the family members and expect us to go in and face the music.
Surprise!
Every time he came here, he felt really loved and appreciated. And it really affected me that every time he came here, he came with a smile, and I really like that. You all look after my family and myself, not just my grandfather. Like, sometimes when I stay with my grandfather and he doesn't sleep because he has dementia, the nurses will come in and say, you sleep for a while, I'll look after your grandfather. So the work y'all do really affects me and my family, and I just want to say thank you, and this is for you to enjoy.
I was very shocked when I went into the room.
When I entered the room, it just was shocked and really like appreciated like what is really done for all of us since we are in this line for quite some time already.
The Hidden Goods actually introduced a program and tell us what they plan for CGH. So I was very happy and glad to hear that, and today it has materialized.
Thank you for all that you have done for us. Thank you for always being so selfless. Thank you for going beyond. Thank you for being there when like we need you the most.
So thank you so much for whatever you guys do, you know, and everything, and we all see it, and we hope you feel loved every single day, you know, whether or not someone tells you you're being loved. So thank you.